it is wonderful to welcome such a good friend to the State Department, back to Washington. Prime Minister Rudd just had an excellent comprehensive meeting with President Obama in the Oval Office, where we discussed a wide range of issues from climate change to Afghanistan. And it is always a personal delight for me to have the chance to engage with the Prime Minister, who's one of the real creative thinkers about so many of the issues that we are confronting. And we want to thank you, Prime Minister, and especially to thank the people of Australia for our years of friendship and alliance on so many important matters.
Thank you, Secretary of State. And it's great to be back in Washington. And we did have a good discussion with the President this morning, covering our common challenges in Afghanistan for the future. Australia takes its alliance with the United States very seriously. That's why we have been with America for a long time in Afghanistan, and while we will be with America for the long haul. When it comes to climate change, the clock's ticking for us all when it comes to Copenhagen, and we're working closely with our American friends to secure the best possible outcome for an important deal for the planet, for our economies, for jobs, for the environment. But Secretary of State, thank you for having me as your guest here in this marvelous building, the State Department, where I've been many times before, but always look forward to the opportunity of coming back.
Thank you. Thank you, Kevin. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you all very much. Thank you.